This book was amazing. Reading it made me feel so emotional. It may look like a children's book, but it's not. It's actually sad in a subtle way. Funny, heartwarming, and highlights all the inequalities faced by Native Americans. The main character was so lovable and dope, and his relationships with his friends felt real and fun to read about. Finding out this book was a semi-biography kind of broke my heart. No one should have to go through even a quarter of what Junior went through.